decided to take a little turn in ideas and open up a fright attraction type of building to celebrate the day. What's pretty unique about this attraction is that the McDonald's company is including mascots that date back to like the 80s, 90s, I don't know, somewhere around then. So there are a few familiar faces, if anyone remembers them, them being Mac Tonight, Birdie, Ham, and a few others too. I'm really hoping that guy from last year won't come around again shouting that nickname he used to call Mac. Moon Pie, I think it was? But it was stupid. Didn't really make sense either. Anyways, here's what you're gonna be doing on Halloween night. First things first, the location you're in now, more known as the office, is where you'll be operating the attractions around the fright. You know, to scare the visitors when they wander around the place. The jump scares from them can be quite loud and quite distracting as well, so no one can hear it from the other side of the building. There are multiple of these scare attractions around the building, but they're not properly installed, so once used, they can end up taking a while to use again, unfortunately. You're only here to keep an eye on the place for the next few nights until Halloween, so you can get used to everything in the meantime. Otherwise, what would be more scary is losing your job from not knowing what to do on that day, so let's make sure that doesn't happen. Anyways, I hope you do well on your first night, and I will be giving you a call tomorrow. Bye-bye!
Thank you. first night being all alone in the fright. Scary. I'm just messing with you, but everything seems to be in order, so that's all that matters. Speaking of being messed with, after checking the camera system after your shift, I noticed a shape in it. I couldn't really make out what the shape was, but there were two red eyes visible. After restarting the monitor, it was gone, so I suggest restarting your monitor if you see anything unusual, close up and personal, because that's actually something that we should be concerned about. Anyways, just a few more nights until Halloween now. You better be prepared by making sure the attractions still work to scare them. Have a nice night, and I'll see you tomorrow.